Dying to the new Colossus. I was gonna check something before I start this game. I'm just gonna go on my PC and just check the settings of this live stream. Hopefully everything is working just fine. Just bear with me 1 second. Live stream. This one here. Is this working? Is it lock? Yeah. Can I change the thumbnail? I don't know what the hell I'm doing here. Tell what, I'll check all this. You know, it's weird because I'm on one screen, so I've got to switch between HDMIs. Tell you what, let's go back and switch the channel. HDMI one. I hope my mic is loud enough. I don't have a clue. This could all just be fucked. Right, let's start this. So yeah, look, you can get the dummy one if you want to play under really easy, but I'm going to play on this one. I wonder what mine Liebig is. That must be like hardcore. Ooh, hard difficulty or medium. So I'm gonna try on the hard one. Let's see how I do.
It's agony to dream like this and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
General Deathhead. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general. We cut the head off the Kraut war machine.
That's him, isn't it? That's it!
Help me make a choice. Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now.
Oh, be the same.
Man, I can't believe it's been like 3 years since I've played this game. I didn't actually play it when it first came out. I waited a couple of months first.
Name is Anya.
So I wasn't sure whether I'd like it or not. I thought it'd just be a good FPS first person shooter campaign. Actually really surprising.
On a train to Berlin.
Maybe it got a bit repetitive towards the end, I'm not sure. Some really good parts. I remember this
the bitch. Resistance fighters, where are they?
Helga.
BJ Blazkowicz.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, they think the war is over. That we are weak.
So yeah, I'm stocked up on energy drinks.
But so, as always,
hopefully not fall asleep.
Wrong.
Set. Ross, according to official records, has been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
You said Ross.
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
Your dossier should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
I mean,
I hope you'll find what you seek, my friend.
My
name is Bombardier.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Is this hard to find a quiet time? Look at the state of Earth. I did do some evil within, but my internet connection meant that the streaming
Max doesn't like
the stream
violence.
Was really
he doesn't
bad
want to
quality.
See anyone get hurt.
And then
mystical society.
Because it basically
invented things, the technology, the development. Das Yich of the centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen.
And there's fireworks going on in the background because it's on fire.
Take us back to Berlin, Blazkowicz.
On fire weekend, whatever. Well, it's officially on the 5th, but so with fireworks all weekend, basically. Probably even after the weekend.
You know what you have here, Captain? This is the Evers Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet.
Get inside the compound as fast as you can.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the earth.
Death's Head.
That's what I really like. I like that man. Long ago.
What you did.
double shotguns, my favorite, probably.
Captain, we are in position.
I've heard that this game is even more violent, more gruesome than the first one. It's going to be like a torture scene. I won't go and buy this originally, I'm just going to wait. Because I'm trying to save up for a badass PC. Anyway, here we go. I'll show up during the cutscenes. 1961. Nip Head's compound.
Your father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas. Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad. Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain. Make a choice for me.
I remember this. I say Fergus.
Anya, what is it?
I see him.
In the original
no, this way. William. Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh, Jesus, fuck. His bloody innards are coming out.
Hold him in. Put your hands there.
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter.
Easy, easy.
What the hell's wrong with that guy's head?
To have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Abate, we are out. Fire!
Yes, madam.
He's bleeding out. Go faster!
Mentors!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Towel.
I think the sky's on fire.
He's still dying. Caroline, he's dying.
Rest.
He's turning me.
Abate, we'll need a gurney at the hangar bay. ETA 90.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name. Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
How men have in the world. Say Malani, Koltov. Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations.
Where the fuck did the dog come from?
Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring. Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother, am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh, no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bambate. Well, I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Seth, please.
Stay with us, Blazkowicz. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, bring me anyone for to give blood. Now!
All right, listen up. You fucking two. Turn everyone up and line up on the hill by the
safe way.
Fuck it on your
box. You're here. Yes. Whoa. I need light.
Oh, this is sick.
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this, you know he does not.
Don't bullshit me, I saw him with her.
He's young, he likes her, he does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son, not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigga.
Rip. We cannot live like this. I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, Rip.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
Ooh. You're behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
Can I move? Shit, man. Oh, you fucker. Kick the dog.
In the closet. Make me sick to look at you. Get your ass over here. Now.
Fuck you.
Keep them coming, candy ass. Can't throw worth a shit.
In the fucking face.
Is that all you got, boy?
I got a bit more. Fuck! Leave me alone, Papa.
You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life.
Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blazkowicz. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side. Let me make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there.
Oh,
it's
no.
Kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed.
Motherfucker.
All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now.
Fuck.
Shoot her.
No.
Shoot her!
No. I'm not fucking shooting shit. I'm not shooting my dog.
You little runt of a boy. And stupid to boot in that brick head of yours.
I'm not shooting my dog. Sorry, I'm checking my live stream, making sure my mic's working. It is.
Shoot her!
Nah. I'm not. I'm just gonna sit here. Well, stand here with my character. But you got me. Seriously? Oh, fuck. Looks like I got a choice. Sorry. Sorry, dog.
Just remember, my boy.
It will end better than it began.
Here we go. Okay, the white diamond shapes mark highlight showing it gets point of interest. Use the hint feature for additional information about the direction and distance to your next point of interest, as well as a reminder about your current main location. Okay. That looks like I'm grabbing this guy's machine gun.
It's you. Take this. They're looking for you. They come.
Let's go. Fuck. Yeah.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, this is so cool, this. Yeah. Fuck you, Nazi. Scum. I'm sure there's a guy behind this. Oh, this is badass, man. What a way to start off the, well, apart from the shooting dog shit. I've actually seen this a bit of this level already, but I didn't watch much of it. Watched about 30 seconds of it. I don't really watch gameplay of games that I play. I watch a trailer, that's it. I don't like being spoiled.
Hang on,
I like shit being spoiled. Okay, let's get this going. This is so cool, though. Yeah! You got some. You got sprayed. This feels so. Oh shit, I don't think they can shoot from it. Through that window. Oh crap, 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 crap. Crap, crap, crap. My health's going down.
Stop! Vaskovich! Freeze!
What the hell's going on here? Did I just die? Bastard. Oh, that's the first death. Oh, please, that'll be a big long loading. Yeah, oh, that's good. What did I do wrong there? Oh, these assholes can't get me.
Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy Anya, to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, sir.
Ingrid, you know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
time
things.
For this. Just tell me.
Frau Engel, she's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No, No, Hackman is the mechanic, I told you no.
Set, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an action. You are such an action! Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the active fascists. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind. Off you.
Okay.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady.
Let's see this map. Okay.
I'm hunting you.
I get this guy. Fuck you! Creep up by Abel. Can I press this? Okay. I want to say about opening bit, man, that was pretty dark, man, with the killing your own dog and being forced to kill your own dog and shit, what have I just done? Yeah, that was not wise. Oh, I can tell it's fucking late. I should have played this shit earlier. Right, please. Just bear with me. Right.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me.
So I can kill this guy.
Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Yeah, bitch. Should have done that in the first place. Guys, man. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck. Motherfucking Nazis.
Caroline, wherever you are, you do what you have to do to keep everyone alive till I get there.
I'm gonna turn these traps off. Quickly. There we go. Pick all this. I swear, man, the gameplay definitely feels a lot smoother. I don't know if because I'm in this wheelchair. I'm liking it so far. Graphics look really good as well, and then. This gas looks dangerous. I'm gonna tell you what, I'm gonna go back this way. I'm gonna see what is down here. Pick up this. But yeah, it's been 3 years since this. It's been 3 years since Evil Within I played. And honestly, I wasn't impressed with Evil Within 2, but I enjoyed the start of it. I thought it was gonna be good, but I didn't like the open world parts of it. And it just felt like, I don't know. I didn't like the gameplay wasn't the best, the stealth mechanics were a bit iffy. It felt like a bit tedious, some of it. Can I get up here? I don't know. Don't know where to be going here. No, let's go back this way. Guy saying, "This guy's a dude." Oh, please! What's this? I can't do anything with that. I don't know where I'm going. It must be down here. Who's got on this? Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. I got a bit worried though. I'm gonna start to panic.
fuck. Shit. No. No. God damn it. I knew I shouldn't have had this difficulty. I should have put it on medium difficulty. Oh, what the fuck. I'll tell you what, I'm not going to die now. I'm not going to die for a while. I promise. I'll try. Let's do this again, shall we? Surprise, motherfucker! Fucking get this. Oh, shit. God damn it! How can you get into... Oh, I can't even get into cover. You know what? I might change this difficulty, you know, because... Yeah. I'm gonna change the difficulty. Hang on. One sec. Did that change that difficulty? I'm just... Yeah, bring them on. Bring them on, I'll do. There we go. Right, looks like we've got to get up these. Right, let's go for it. Motherfucking Yetsies! In the face. So yeah, this one's meant to be set in America. Obviously this is the first like proper chapter. I guarantee we're gonna get fucking captured. We aren't gonna make it out of this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah! In the face! Oh man, this is so cool. Killing Nazis and taking names. Cheesy cunt. Tits Maggie. Okay. I like picking up all the ammo and all the armor and the health and shit. I mean, I read a few people didn't like that. I thought it was a bit like tedious, like you don't all pick it up, but it kind of gives it that old school feeling. Yeah, that motherfucker did. Man, I never thought of this, man. It's just genius. I just love this. Wheelchair shit. I can't get down there. Looks like we're going up. Oh, fuck. Looks like we're going down. My wheelchair. Oh yeah.
Come on. Back in the saddle, old man. Ignore the pain. Find a way to reverse the belt and get up to the sail platform elevator.
I don't think anyone's even watching me. Right, let's go.
All right. Belt reversed. Up we go.
Come on, bitches. Oh fuck. Shit. My health. Gotta be careful here, I don't wanna die. Let's get this lever. This platform done. Oh fuck.
You got
gotten so fat?
Seth says we're having twins.
Not now, Kinderlach. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmutzerei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, hold on, William.
Holy fuck.
Escape, Max! Escape! Shoot! Shoot! You shoot right, Max! Smile!
Hello. Welcome to a live stream. My kidding Nazis.
Vessel, Anishka, what can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're up there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
I've got a feeling I've got to have to make a choice here. Who's going to live? Who's going to die?
Hero, William Joseph Blaskovich.
Sieh den auf, den Krüppel! Let me tell you. You're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tube. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Los. Ah, danke schön. Oh. Sie sind krank. Bow your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Holy fuck.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite! Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen. Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern. Aber du hast gesagt, dass du sie...
Bitte, du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen.
Man, this is some fat shaming.
Von den Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen.
She's gonna get killed and shit.
Mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysos Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blazkowicz. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another monster.
Oh, shit. Fucking damn. Body's still twitching.
Jesus Christ, fuck me.
Übermachten Meister!
Damn, that was fucking brutal.
How strange! One moment she was here, and now she's gone.
Ah, it's sick.
Were these guys ever filled with a lover's gaze?
Look at that fucking body, man.
Das ist nicht komisch. Oh, willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha?
Oh, shit. This dumb fucked up shit.
Zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Du wirst verlieren.
Oh my god.
Bringt ihn her.
See that head? Like a melon. Mutter,
bitte hör auf, es reicht.
Aus dem Weg! Nein! Mister!
Fuck, what am I gonna do? Come on. Come on, give me the armor. Come on, what are you doing? You're taking your time. Oh, here we go.
Das ist mein Tagebuch.
Okay. I can
dual wield this son of a bitch. I'm not going to dual wield though because I don't run out of ammo.
You're right, Blasco. I've been bad. I think I got the blood stopped now.
Give me one good reason not to blow your brains out right fucking now. Real slow, like, a little disoriented on account of the blood loss.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, the escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
The door that leads to the controller bay. The electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them.
My God, man. Guy can move.
Yeah.
Can you open that door?
Yes.
Right. Making sure I've got everything before. Right, I think I've got everything.
Caroline!
Right, let's go. Let's get some gases. Okay, use the power armor summon attack to break through floor gratings, destroy wooden crates, or attack enemies from above. Okay. Oh shit! That was
Fergus. Gotta respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on like it's nothing.
Carrying the torch. Right, I think I've got plenty of ammo.
Lot of things you can do with that.
Okay. Use your fire hatchet to break open hatches, wooden doors and crates. Crates contain valuable items such as health packs, armor, and ammunition. The fire hatchet is also useful when engaging enemies at melee range or sneaking up on an enemy from behind.
Catch it. And a Nazi.
Nice to know. Right, let's get down here. Man, so far, man, this game has been really good. Let's hope we can keep it up. Shit, this guy's about to get an axe in the back. Ooh! That was savage. See that, man? Just waiting for his legs like a hot knife through butter. Right, where we at? I know I'm gonna fuck up the stealth, though. I'm not the best at stealth.
Caroline, you copy? Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done.
I thought it was going to be some sort of choice thing, because in the first one you get to choose, like, who dies. But, you know, I've just, pressing held R1. I'm not sure if... Was she in the first one, the woman? She must have been. Okay, it's been a while since I played that. Looks like we can go down. Can we go down? We can't go down here. Can we? Oh, no, we also have to go down here. Okay, switch detected. Yeah. A Nazi commander can radio for reinforcements. If you manage to take out all the commanders in an area without being detected, they will not be able to set off the alarm and call for backup. If you move in guns blazing, kill the commanders quickly before they have time to use their radios. Searching through commander corps may reveal top secret and valuable information. Okay. I've got an idea I'm gonna fuck this up. Can I get down here? Fuck, let's get this guy quickly. Let's get this guy.
Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
Yeah, bitch. Alright, I got the first one. That was the easiest one. Where's the other dude? If I break this, I'll get detected because they'll hear me. What the hell? That I just is that a grenade? Fuck! He just saw me. No idea. Fuck! What do I do? Fuck! Oh, you're gonna fuck it up!
Fuck it. Fuck. What did I just do? I nearly blew myself up. Come on, bitches. Kill the Nazis. Yeah. Get some. Right. Oh shit, what's that guy? Fuck. Where these bastards come from? No. 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 Seriously, man. I won't check on my health here. It's weird though, because I'm used to looking at the, you know, when you get damaged, like you see the blood come on the screen.
Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
Right, let's do this quickly.
Ah, General.
Alright, see? So much easier. Come on, bitches! Right, I'll make sure I look at my health. Oh, fuck. Whoa, didn't even jump that. Right. Yeah, that was so much smoother.
Odin, automated security system.
A little scavenging. Yeah. Anything down here? What's this? Oh, maintenance workers. Yeah, everyone that is very important do not initiate the failsafe sequence for the tractor clamps for the main control room unless you get the go ahead from command. I have to explain to General Engels. Yeah. You're using baboons, blah 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 blah. Controls game without authorization, I will personally throw you into the Atlantic. Also, stop misplacing the hatchets. Cool. Did I pick everything up? No, of course not. I'm maxed out though. Any more health? Get some armor. I think we're all good. Right. Anything down here? What's down here? Can we get back here? No. My man can move. Right, looks like we're going down here. Obviously. Right, got plenty of hand grenades. Oh yeah, now we're talking. Now we're talking, motherfucker. Right. Where are we going? I just can't wait till we get to America to see, like, occupied, you know. Oh, fuck! Holy shit, why did I just do that for? Dumb motherfucker. Right. Let's do this.
That tank looks explosive.
Right.
Got there myself we go. A new exit.
Fuck them up! Stupid fucking Germans. My one man wrecking machine. Can't stop this. Fuck. Yeah. gotta make sure I check my, check my health. Fuck you. Fuck you. Bitch. You better recognize who you're dealing with. Whoa. I hate when they do that. Yeah, I see you. My accuracy were bad then.
Caroline.
Oh, Caroline.
Will you lend me your wings?
Oh, Caroline. My man, a jump on track. Come on. What the hell's this? I have noticed an improvement in the movement, but it feels so much more slick. More responsive. I don't know if because I'm wearing this like mech, this armor suit, whatever it's called. Okay. I have to press this button down here. Right. Feels like I ain't got much like armor though. So I'm just double checking. Because I feel like I'm going to run into a lot of enemies down there, so just having a quick look around before I go charging down there. Right. Right. Fuck! Shit, where did you come from? Fuck, where did you come from? Fuck! Motherfucker! Boom, bitch.
That's it. Controller bay.
What the fuck's this? This looks dangerous.
I released Eva's hammer.
Mouthful.
Heading back to our people.
Mouthful of jelly babies.
I hate to ask. Will you stick around?
Keep me going.
So I can keep your wings a little longer.
Holy fuck! Shit, man. Shit got real. Oh my god. Kind of reminds me of that zombie in Black Ops. On the Origins map, I think it is, yeah. Shit, man, I don't want to fuck with... Oh, fuck! Damn! I swear, this game's made me jump more than the first hour, then. Evil Within 2 did the whole fucking 10 hours I played of it. Do I have to take this guy out?
Shit! God damn it, it's an insta-kill bullshit. Insta-kill bullshit. Take out your commander swap. Yeah, I'm
going. A little longer.
Let's go again, shall we? Right, let's go. Come on, you bitch. Fucking eat some of that. Run! Upstairs. Fuck. What? I swear that is bullshit. How did... Oh, god damn it. Feels unfair, this.
It's a little longer.
Let's go. This game, though, it does feel quite hard. Not proper hard, but how do I take this guy out? Fuck! Get back, you vile beast! Nazi motherfucker! Ooh, can I go down here? I need to get out of here. Fuck this guy! Shit, man. Can I get over? Shit. All I can do is run. Bob and weave, baby. The fuck is this guy? Right, I got some more armor. I tell you, I'm getting obsessed. This guy go. What's he doing? Is he dead? Oh shit. What is this beast? Oh yeah. Oh, baby! Need lucky. Need lucky at that. Yeah! Now you're playing with power. Fuck! What the? Oh my god. Look, he's like, hey, you suck. You can change the difficulty of the game at any time under the gameplay within the options menu.
It's a little longer.
Seriously? Not moving a fucking checkpoint. What the fuck? What the fuck, me? Oh, seriously, I'm pissed off about that. I'm just going all out aggressive here. Fuck this guy. I just felt like really unfair how it's made me go away back here. It's because I've got to check my health and my armor. I keep forgetting to look at the damn thing.
Fuck. Fucking bad idea. Fucking die, bitch! Right. That's what I get for doing a live stream. So much easier for the score, like, to just pre-record it and edit out the bullshit. Right. I'm gonna be careful here now. There we go. There we fucking go, man. Oh yeah, drops your T&Es. I love this weapon. Fuck, come on, I'm
recharge this thing somewhere.
Fuck. Let's see if I can go back and I'm sure the one of only dropped. Guess not. Hopefully they can see me. Yes. I've done pretty bad on this first level. Right, got a headshot kill. Ooh, look at this. A new toy! Stand there. Fucking Yetis everywhere. I guess I can't just like gung-ho it though. Play a bit more cautiously. I don't know where I'm meant to be going here. I'm just gonna like walk around. Okay. So I'm looking at that map again, because I'm an idiot. Maybe I should go for the stealth approach. I don't know. Is he like a... I could do with like a silencer or something. I don't want a dual wield. I just want a single. This ain't got a choice. I'm dual wielding. Hello? Fuck, look at that guy. You know what? I'm thinking just fuck it. Go for it. Come on, you nasty fuckers. Bitch! Fuck. Retreat! Feels weird, so weird to play a first person shooter. I haven't played for one for a while. Well, a single player. Story mode one. Play a bit of Battlefield every now and then. I'm gonna have a new Call of Duty out today. Well, yesterday more likely now. I can't be asked for that shit. I'm done with Call of Duty. Fuck that game. Same shit, different game. Actually, the last Call of Duty I played, Infinite Warfare, the story mode was actually really good. Just the multiplayer is just crap. The same old shit. Right. Whoa! Fuck! Come on! Yeah, bitch. Fuck, kill this guy. Oh my god, this is intense. Oh, I'll pick up this guy's laser gun, whatever it is. Feel a lot safer with this. You invite kind of runs out quickly. He said he could recharge it, but I don't know how you do that. Right, let's see what's up here. Okay. There we go. I feel like I should have picked up more stuff back there. Oh, look at all this sweet loot. Fuck you! I love the sound of the gun, mate. I just look like... It's like some sort of warning siren. It's like... Ooh, fuck! Fuck. Whoa! Right. Well, at least I didn't die. I don't know where the checkpoints are. I ain't seen a save logo, come on. Unless I ain't been paying attention. Right. I've got that guy's like energy shit, whatever. I'm sure I've already been here. I was here earlier on, wasn't I? Right. Oh, there's a map. I can see it down there. Any more Nazis? No, there's a lot of fucking Nazi signs, isn't there? I wonder how Germans feel about this game. Fuck you, Getty motherfuckers!
Sanklin, let him escape pod! Let's go, we have to get the fuck out of here,
dude! Love the guy's like missing an arm, he's like, yeah, fuck it, it's just an arm, carry on as normal. I'd be like crying, I'd be on the floor. I'd be fucking screaming.
Hey, we have to go!
I'd be screaming and hacking you. Let's go.
Hold up. Let's go.
Smart!
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck right, Walker. This is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
For this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. She fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Death charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's through fucking angle. Would someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us?
Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
But if there is, but if someone is hiding in there transmitting that signal?
You lot investigate. I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kinderlef, come. Must be here.
Move this locker!
Shot from the other side.
Higgle, hey! Look to me! Use this! Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.
I will open this. We and you are done, big man.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull.
Okay. Looks like we're going through this vault. What? Okay. Guess I need to use the gun.
We've made a mistake. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan, and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
Okay. Moore's journal. Been trapped down here for several months. True German warrior, he was a hero, gone down like a martyr by that big murderous ape. Blaskowicz. Oh, Blaskowicz. Blaskowicz, yeah. I think I can pronounce that right. Communists, archaeists, degenerates. They need to be exterminated from this planet, just like the Führer said. We are superior, strongest, and bravest. We are not afraid of them. Earth belongs to us. I wonder how long we have to pee in the bucket, not going to tell it by the entrance to Section F in case he comes back. Shooting people, I will keep peeing here for now until he arrives. Guy's been pissing there. You sick motherfucker. Let's get all stocked up. Fuck you! Let's be careful here.
Was gemein. Ich bin dein Bruder.
Ja. Tut mir leid.
Natürlich ist both guys.
Hast du schon vergessen, was vor 5 Monaten?
Come on!
Fuck! Oh, beautiful. Can you rise the guy up these steps? Why does it feel like I've got so little health? Like, I'm sure I picked up like a shit 20. It keeps going back down to 50, I've noticed. Oh, fuck. Let's take it slow and steady. I know he's gonna turn around and see me. Fuck it. Whoa. You see that shit? That is badass. Let's get up here. Wow, the music has changed. Oh. Oh, I'm liking this.
Yeah. William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as the main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Let's pick up this shit. I'm maxed out. I'm getting a little bit of a Doom vibe. A little, I know it's different developers. I know we're seeing a return of Doom. Whoa. Whoa. Now we've got Wolfie. Wolfenstein's back on the sequel. I'd like to see a Duke Nukem game. Or a Quake or something like that. Right. Oh, get up there, dude. What am I doing? Come on. There we go. Okay. Oh, fuck.
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Shit, quickly. Throwing lights? I guarantee I get spotted. Alright, let's be a guy right down here. Right, I got plenty of armor. See how long this shit lasts me. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck, I done fucked up. Shit, I knew I... God damn, I knew I messed that up. I just knew it. Right, let's do this again.
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate.
Fuck it.
Stay safe, darling.
Fucking have it. Fucking Nazis! Suck it, bitch! Fucking suck it! Ain't got time to bleed.
Come on.
Shit, again? God damn it.
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
No, not again. I'm gonna die again. I'm getting my ass kicked. Right, it's about to go down. It's about to go down, motherfucker. Fuck. Where that gone?
Caroline.
Oh, Carolina.
Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Don't think I'm gonna make
it. Few more weeks, baby.
Fuck.
With your grace.
Yeah, you bitch. I can see ya.
William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads.
The death fucking screen. The restart, whatever. Whatever. I'm not a fucking game expert. I'm just an ordinary man. I have to play games every now and then. Let off some steam. Right. Let's look at this map. Okay. There we go. I'm not stealthing it through this game. I refuse to. It's like the first one, though, when you have to get these signals detected and you have to take these guys out. Where am I going? I'm trying to go through that pipe. Oh no. Sorry guys, the internet connection has just gone shit. You know, I have the best fucking internet as well. Okay, nothing else to use. That's all I know. Why is my internet gone to shit for?
Nazi radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Pisses me off. Pay all this money for the best internet and it's still a pile of shite. I am connected wirelessly though. Yeah, that's got something to do with it. Maybe I should just start the stream again. I don't know, I don't want to stop it. Pause it. Just gonna look. Just 1 second. I'm watching on my phone. Alright, it's alright now. Right, gosh. You know what I need to do? I like how you can swap different weapons when you can dual wield. You don't have to have the same gun. You can dual wield two different types of guns. Pretty sweet. Okay. I'm not reading one of these again. I doubt. I'm just gonna quickly skim through it myself. These men are desperate. Rations are running low, I'm losing my mind, I lost count. What is Commander Fisher thinking? He welded himself into the control room with the communication system. Paranoid, accusing us of trying to interfere with transmissions. He has completely lost it. The men are saying that he heard some commotion by the Section 5F entrance. Probably nothing. Okay. Cool. Shit. Let's blow this off.
Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now.
Fuck.
Find your way back to the locker room.
I'm gonna die again.
Let you out of there.
I'm gonna fucking die again. I have to pick up this. I can't wait till I get my health upgraded and shit, man. So I found what lacking about this early bit. Probably because I'm a shit gamer. This guy sucks. I'm gonna get past the first fucking level. Oh! Shit, shit, watch out. About dual wielding, you can't aim on the sights. Obviously, your accuracy ain't gonna be the best. Oh! Fuck, that thing didn't get him. Guy dead? Oh, cool. Could've missed that. Fuck you, bitch. Right. Oh, I'm getting plenty of ammo here. I'm stocking up. Come on, where's the health and shit? Where's the armor? Oh, yeah. Go on, gimme, gimme. Yeah, motherfucker. You know what, I keep forgetting to crack these crates off. What's this shit? No. Right. Got it? Oh yeah. This is so much sweet, sweet loot. Let's go. Right. I never know what I'm meant to be doing here. I'm just like, yeah, go with the flow. The story has just completely gone off my head. I have not been paying attention. Whoa, whoa. So let's see what we're doing. Exit section F. Alright, that's good enough for me. Charge my gun. I love this, like, Nazi, like, tech shit. Right, looks like we're done.
All they've known, all they've felt,
All the shit they've gone through. All of it gone. In one moment. Like water. Like it never was.
Darling, take as much time as you need, but at some point, can you please go see Sid at his workshop so he can check up on you? I worry about your health. And I better eat something before I pass out.
Set. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
Alright, let's go see this guy then. So I'm just looking at everything. I like all of these little details. Podesky. Yeah, so far though, I am enjoying it. I think it's gonna get better. Good start, good solid start. Really enjoying the movement.
Okay, I've Max. It's time.
Max Hoss.
Hey, Max.
Big.
Why you look so glum?
That'll do,
I
big.
Know you like Rosa.
That'll do.
This is the natural order.
Sorry, I had to say that.
Max sure likes his crayons.
And we have run out of food for her. We only have no big food.
So I'm looking at that. Shit. Max, happy birthday card. Max's happy birthday card.
Max, okay.
The fuck are you showing out? Sorry, I'm just looking about. I'm just looking at this. I'm interested in this globe. See if it looks any different. Look how big Cassie Stone is. Kazakhstan. Nice to meet you. Home of Barat. Very nice. Hello, pretty ladies. Sorry, that's my Barat.
This is a good home for us, Caroline.
My shitty Barat impression.
You always made the right call.
Oh, Carolina. Sorry, I'm just going to keep saying that. I see what this dude's saying. I'm just expecting things. Sets diary. Don't want to bore you with any more of my reading. Ooh, a new map. See what this shit says. Caroline's gonna. I tell you what, I will actually look at this in my own time. I actually go back and actually look at this because.
In said times.
I know that someone's actually took time to read that stuff, to read that stuff, to write that stuff out. Yeah, the more like I play games, like I've learned, like I try and find out about more about game development and stuff. Like the more you realize how much work goes. Into like
such a mess
all this.
I don't know, my friend.
People have been working on this shit for years. Before I just used to take it for granted, like, yeah, just make a game.
How
yeah, whatever.
Good days and bad days.
I'm really impressed over the. I'm playing on the PS4 Pro.
Good night.
Graphics look really. I'm not sure if it's in 4K this. I don't even know. But it looks really good. What the fuck?
What the hell is that thing?
This is not the thing, Simpson. This is not the thing. This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese kid, Shoshana. Look at this.
Shaved pussy.
See, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blaskowitz, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement. Yes, you are significant. You're hungry? Here's a fish cake. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, and I get it. Spare me the science mumbo jumbo. What am I doing? I'm like an old kachka. You had such a long day and I'm
I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for to sleep, Ingle?
No. No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, huh? Well, I understand. I understand. We all grieve in different ways. But I have a perfect distraction for you.